create this group as something to be recorded with in the education sector. Dr. Lampan, Chairman, needs no introduction as an educationist, entrepreneur, and an expert in the field of education and IT. Dr. B. Rahul, one of the persons with
most knowledge
and expertise in creating technocrats and entrepreneurs for the future. Shri Manoj Chuk, President, Enterprise Business Team, who has been in the field of communication but with equal interest and passionate acquiring of knowledge in management. Shri Kiyani Srinivas, Executive Director, IBM India, associated with certain projects which are futuristic and which may be even difficult to look forward to in terms of the feasibility or in terms of what change they are going to bring about in the way we look and the way we communicate and the way we deal with people. Our young and dynamic Mr. P. Chanda, Vice Chairman, the ITS Group, Mr. B. K. Roda, the passionate and dynamic Education Administrator, Secretary of the ITS Group, Shri Sunil Sun, Chief Administrator, the person who has been able to create a great interface of ITS with the rest of the world, Dr. Sunil Pandey, the soul and thought leader behind today's meet, Director IT at ITS, Dr. Vidya Sethi, Director UG, ITS Mohan Nagar, delegates, faculty colleagues, members of the media, and my dear students. It's a matter of great pride and privilege, and with great humility, I welcome you all to the second. Thank you very much.